Hey everybody, welcome back to Legend of Grimrock. We're entering level 4 apparently up, and we just closed the door.
John,
it's a trap!
John Galt has stolen Jerry's soul.
John Galt!
Yes, Galt's back. He took, the ghost of John Galt took Jerry's soul so that he could live again.
These are our clever ways of hiding the fact that not all five of us can be at the same place. Ever.
Ah, fuck you, Jerry, you're poisoned. No wonder you couldn't make it today.
Jerry being poisoned was a reason for him not to make it. He would never be here.
Because he has never been
poisoned.
So these types of herders are the most dangerous kind. They are able to spit out a cloud of poison in any adjacent direction to them, which makes attacking them fairly difficult.
Yeah,
and they also have.
If only you had someone who could shoot arrows.
So I have a shield and a fist.
Yes.
That's the free man's way to fight.
Apparently. Yeah. And killing them, gets them to drop a key. Oh, John Galt's hungry, look at that.
Always hungry.
Oh,
I'm
also,
a fucking cow.
Also, John Galt, you have collected 2 skulls.
Yes. Because you are a headhunter.
I'll have 3 more by the time we're out of here.
What?
I don't even have a skull. I'm a damn insect.
Did you see Predator? Everybody's got a skull for me.
I did not.
No, I didn't.
should I have?
Some fast potion making. You sure that shit's blended right?
It's got one ingredient.
It still has to cook. It still has to stir it a little bit.
Well, anyway, there's a team of archers.
Fucking red.
Those guys look really goofy. Are we doing the same thing as they are?
Yes.
If you just took an arrow to the side of the face, because you
could. Alright, prisoners, everybody shuffle left.
Well, the canon reason is we are all chained together, so. I mean, that's why.
Oh.
Movement is so stupid.
We are?
Yeah.
I actually didn't know
that. That was the entire point.
Oh. Huh. Thanks for telling us now.
We sleep.
Well, unless you want to be dragging around 3 corpses, John Galt, it doesn't look like you're leaving here with those skulls.
Oh, be fine.
Okay, Jerry just learned light armor proficiency, which eliminates the penalty to your evasion stat when wearing light armor, so he's pretty much gonna be fine for the rest of the game. Let's take a nap.
Everybody come up against my Minotaur.
I'll be back in about 15 minutes.
I'll have my sake of resting instead of resting for the sake of a cutscene this time.
Now we're just waiting for your stupid mana bar.
Yeah.
Yep. Hey, I gotta recharge my bottles.
One day again, we'll rest for the sake of accordion.
Okay, so this particular floor is
don't give me the knives again.
Okay.
What?
What?
Yeah.
Oh, we have to throw a knife in there, don't we? Yeah, that was right.
Ah!
Yeah.
Clever, Grimrock.
Clever.
I would have just thrown the gate down with my bare hands.
I would have just, jumped.
Yeah. Now, there's actually a secret to get if we can get into that portal.
But can we? Oh, we can.
Yes.
Oh.
I don't believe it.
Okay, and the Book of Infinite Wisdom
grants... Written by Ayn Rand.
It gives you an instant 5 skill points.
What? Why'd you give it to Jerry?
Yeah, he's...
Because Jerry sucks and we need to get him better. He's dragging us all behind
him. No amount of skill will cure those ears.
I'm hungry. Feed me. You feed John fucking Galt every time he's hungry.
Because John Galt's always hungry. He just eats and eats and never gives back.
He's landed on a spear.
I landed on that insect guy. I'm alright.
Alright, so,
Remolade.
So we actually get a...
Feed me, you fuck!
Peek. We're getting a sneak peek at the new tile set that's going to start at level 5 now, okay?
Oh, it's beautiful. I've never seen anything like it.
A man's gotta eat.
You're fine. You're a fucking wizard.
Oh my god, it's turned from brown to gray. This is so interesting.
I missed the point in biology class where I was told lizards don't need to eat. Show me your Grimrock biology textbook.
You gain sustenance off the pain of your enemies, damn it.
That sounds correct.
I got a hunger bar in there that would disagree with you.
Wait a minute. Cave nettle.
It just occurred to me that we've been eating maggots.
Yes.
Like baked. That's pretty much cannibalism on my part.
We're also eating giant slices of snail.
I am eating the bibbles of my brethren.
I'm gonna eat cannibalism.
What a handy passage.
Yeah.
So is there some way to give, like, a boost to the amount of MP that Phoebe has? Because
I think
she's turning out ridiculously fast.
Yeah, that's sort of the big problem with a mage.
No gasoline?
They're a glass cannon that runs out very quickly of ammo.
Mm-hmm.
Great.
Yeah, like later on, after a few more level ups, Phoebe will be pretty alright. I mean, we'll still have to stop and rest every now and then, but a lot better.
I've been given sustenance.
Yes.
You're fine.
Delicious baked maggots. Who baked those?
I don't know.
How long has it been since they've been baked? Can you really call them baked if it's been a year?
Yeah.
Okay.
They're still technically baked. The core
petrified.
Is
cooked. All right. So now we're gonna need to get across this timed platform section. Except there's a secret on the timed platform section.
Oh.
Way to turn. Way to turn and get that secret. Oh wait.
Yeah.
Wait.
Grab yourself.
I think I misread that.
Wait, what?
That's a chitin mask, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay, I read it as a chitlin mask, and I was like, is that what he looks
like?
Yeah.
Chitlin is named after Grimrock.
That's right. I read chitlin, that's what it said.
It's not at all what it said.
It said chitlin, I saw it.
Yeah. To the audience at home, did that not say chitlin?
That's right.
I think it's a chitin mask, which I really hope that I'm not going to be there.
No, that would be... I don't know what that would be.
Well, you don't think it'd go well with your elf shoes?
No. Chitin is another term for the exoskeleton of an insect, so I would be wearing the face of a friend of mine.
You're already eating your friends. Why is this suddenly a taboo for you?
Because at least they're not on my face. They're in my face. That's different. I can chew that. I can destroy it, and it won't be there anymore. It won't be in front of me. But no, this is right on my face.
You got very weird standards for desecration of your brethren.
Okay, so this particular room here is the end point of every path in this level.
I see this.
We have to go through four different puzzly type areas just to reach that area and get a scroll at the end of each one. The way down is directly in front of us in the large room. But there's no way for us to get past it without all those scrolls. So we have sort of a sort of hub area going on that we can deal with. And this upcoming area is actually pretty fun. Well, not fun, but it's interesting in a different way.
Not fun.
I have a feeling that you made that caveat because you knew one of us would object to the idea of this game being fun.
No, I think the game's relatively fun until you learn to abuse it.
Yeah. Okay. Now, this puzzle is kind of weird. These skeletons will respawn forever, and your goal is to get a skeleton into each one of those locked cages in order to open the way through.
Okay.
Okay.
Which is very different from what we usually do, but you know what? We're rolling.
But you know what? Variety's stupid.
How did you turn that item into liquid? Did you just spit on it like a bee?
I chewed it up and spat it out. That's how I've made all of your health potions.
I'm not thirsty.
That's kind of disgusting.
It's like a bird feeding its young.
You just vomit into a vial and call it a meal?
Yep. It's in there.
Yeah, it was in there, but there's actually a secret.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh boy.
Can't be missing that now, can we?
No.
I know that this is an old joke and everything, but seriously, who designed this place? Infinitely spawning skeleton generator in this room.
Grimrock P. Johnson. It was bread! You went in here for fucking bread?
Bread and boots that... Okay, we're not taking boots.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, we're gonna take the chainmail.
Was there a shield in here too?
No, now me punch good.
Don't give him the gloves, don't give him the gloves. Aw, oh, Jerry's gonna be mad about that.
The mists are mine!
Oh no.
Everyone knows that it's far easier to shoot a bow.
with no ability for fine manipulation.
You just need to awkwardly grab the string.
It's already tough enough that I had no opposable thumbs.
Nice inventory there, Jerry. Why don't you sort that out?
What are you doing? No!
Fuck literature.
We didn't need that scroll or that crate. Oh, that scroll.
We don't really need any of these scrolls, honestly.
They're going through the wall. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, that is the world's most confused skeleton over there. Look at him go. He's dancing. Disco skeleton.
Oh, no. Where'd they go?
Okay. Okay. This actually gets kind of rough. But
again,
what?
We just love to spin.
If you're alive for all eternity, I would be spinning too. It's the only thing that passes the time.
I guess they've got no ears, so they won't get dizzy.
I suppose.
I guess I'll take advantage of my death by doing things I couldn't do in life, like spinning eternally.
Hey, Jerry, how'd that spit taste, buddy? Disgusted guy.
Yeah, this is...
I don't know, that insectoid split is a delicacy in some cases.
Oh, so could we kill you and eat you?
No.
All right, so the sort of gimmick to this area is that there's a lot of fucking skeletons, and there are three or four pressure plates that are all have something on them, and you need to remove the obstructions. Yes.
We didn't even go through the Gerudo base.
Burrow rat shank. Give me that.
No, that's Phoebe's.
What? Oh, I killed that lizard.
Do ice arrows, are they pick upable after you get them like regular arrows are? Or are they gone forever?
They are a one-use thing.
Okay.
There are spells in each elemental tree that allow you to enchant arrows, but I never use them.
Well, why the hell?
Because they take a long time to... You need to move your arrows to the mage's hands, then cast the spell, then move them back. It's just a pain.
Yeah, you're not one for convoluted shit.
No.
Shield!
Will... We might go back and get that
shield. The
shield
is still there.
Stomp, stomp, stomp. Oh no, we've been stomp, stomp, stomp. Ow, no, stomp, stomp. Stab. Oh, we missed. We're the worst.
This is the worst performance of stomp I've ever seen.
No wonder we're fucking skeletons. Why did we think a party of four spearmen would work anyway?
I knew I should have just stayed home and stand in place.
Haha, I'll get these guys.
That guy, he was just kindly standing there and waiting for us.
He had a good ambush plan.
Yeah, well, technically speaking, he did get some hits through, unlike some people.
Yeah. Hey, a bone amulet. That's something we'll need much, much later.
Oh, new gloves.
Maybe. I don't actually remember.
Damn insects stealing all my shanks.
Not wearing mittens anymore? No? Okay.
Minotaurs don't like butter.
I like everything. I eat steel sometimes.
John Galt is not a picky
man. And yet you won't eat my spit, you jerk.
That's disgusting.
Technically, he'll drink it.
And yet you won't eat my cup. Fuck LP.
What? You are the man who created this monster. Gotcha.
I did Chitlin, nothing to this.
This is all you.
How? You can't put this shit
this
on me.
This is 100% your fault.
I record a fucking video game.
And you,
invited
most
other
of us.
People in. You should
I say
know
most
that
of us because
happen.
I technically wasn't supposed to be here. But regardless of that.
So that switch opened a secret area with four skeletons in there, but it's the door's actually on a timer, so we have to go back and hit that switch after we deal with the skeletons.
Now that's interesting, but not fun. I see what you mean.
I'm trying, Smite. I'm really fucking trying.
Well, you're
Are
right.
You really?
If there's one thing I can think of that's interesting,
a feather
cap. Secret passage, but fun. Backtrack.
Now that should go on to Lizzie, I would think.
What is the egg?
Nope, I get it anyways. Haha, my fancy hat.
I like making the bug look fancy.
You got the hat. You got the fucking elf shoes. What the fuck?
I've got the feathered cap. All that I need now is a trench coat, and I can just go around going.
I was thinking you'd be a bug leprechaun, but that works too.
I'm a mage. Evidently, I'm some kind of fedora nerd.
Leprechauns have magic.
But not air magic.
Oh, top of the market.
Sure? Okay.
Oh, no.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
That looks delicious.
You want some calamari, John Galt?
So, this is an enemy that we're going to see many times.
Oh, goody.
Yeah, they're the tentacles of a monster called the Unseen One, some gigantic beast that lurks beneath the sewers of Grimrock or something, and that's what it does. It throws its tentacles up there to drag food down to him. This puzzle is interesting but not fun.
I see. You have to reach the button.
Yeah. And every switch you step on turns on or off the pressure plates next to it.
Oh, I see.
And if you walk into a teleporter, then you have to redo the entire puzzle.
Oh, fuck off. Okay. that's
womp womp.
Yeah, it's just a matter of actually figuring out the order in which to do this.
Yeah.
You know what this needs? Some smooth jazz.
I'm sorry, I don't have any Chick Corea on hand.
Don't be hating.
I'm not hating.
I'm trying to figure this out as we go here, and it's not working. Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh.
Double bird. Jab.
Another one of those. What are they? What, something burn? Crowvern.
Crowvern.
Yeah, Crowverns. Okay. This puzzle, I always forget how to solve it, so enjoy.
Oh, we found a secret.
Yeah.
I don't even. Oh, that was actually a secret. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, good. A throwing knife. We need. We need
that's
more
not
of those.
A throwing knife. I think that's a dagger.
Yeah. 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 That's a dagger enchanted with poison bolt. Hmm. Yeah.
Well, that would be a neat weapon. Now if we could use it.
Yeah. So we need to get all of those platforms.
Why? The door is
positioned.
Not. The door is there.
Because the key to unlock that door is on the far end of those platforms.
Oh, great.
Oh, I see it now.
Yep.
It's much easier to do this in the dark. Where we can't see you fuck up.
If only. Yeah, so I wish I had smooth jazz, honestly. This
yes.
is...
No, you just fucked it up. I actually...
Yeah. Yeah,
I
actually
YouTube
know how to solve... I know how to solve this puzzle, and I'm infuriated that I'm not doing it right.
That's not the answer.
That's not
yes,
the answer.
That's a very good job of solving this puzzle.
I found slime bells. Okay?
What are those? Were they worth?
They're probably are they edible? They're probably edible.
No. Slime bells are an ingredient that cures a status effect that we haven't even seen yet. So we're gonna.
Oh, good. Did somebody just get a phone call in the middle of this?
Yep.
I heard a vibrate.
John Gold is busy.
Oh, no!
Mama Bell
talked
to his millions of friends.
Son of
okay,
a
so,
bitch,
Jill. So, yeah.
Chitlin!
Yeah, I jump down the hole
Chitlin.
And solve the puzzle again.
Chitlin! Bye.
I'm sorry, it's Grimrock. I don't really know what to say.
Remember when you edited out that giant chunk with a jump cut last video?
Yeah.
No, I can't talk right now, I'm in a teleport maze. Call me back. Okay, we're out of that, but now we're falling in pits, I'm busy. No, I don't care what's for dinner, probably won't get out of here alive.
There we go, we solved the puzzle.
I was about to provide my own smooth jazz. Just sing along.
I wonder how John Galt was imprisoned in the first place, because, like, that's why we're here. We were imprisoned and sent here. So I wonder why he was imprisoned.
Probably tried to eat too many things.
The crowd being too hungry.
Yeah.
He ate the country.
I ate the king.
So hey, we're gonna get another secret.
Yay!
Oh. Except I forgot that was on a timer.
Nice!
And I have to go back and do it again.
Interesting.
But not fun.
Not really fun, no.
What do you click? And
click better! Click better!
I can't reach.
I missed the button. Sorry.
I reiterate. Yep.
Interesting. Hey. I broke my legs. That's not very fun now.
Okay, that gear key will do something later in the level.
I'm sure it will.
I don't know.
This key will unlock a door. I bet.
I've forgotten everything. I've just become.
You're
numb.
Going the wrong. You can't get through there.
Oh god, you're talking to yourself in the past again.
What are you fucking doing?
John Galt losing his mind. Help me.
Okay. Yeah, there's a way to get behind that gate that we saw, but I don't remember how. I'll go back next video or something.
I wonder if God ever looks down at his at the earth and looks at his preordained plan and says, "What the fuck? What are you fucking? What the fuck? Where are you fucking?" I just want.
As a quick note, Jerry is now.
I'm sure he does.
Jerry is now wearing a helmet and pants made out of insects. And I am scared.
Man, that's ironic. Let me tweet this.
John
Galt's Twitter account.
John Galt's Apparently John Galt's the only one here with a smartphone since he's getting calls.
How did he smuggle that into prison?
Why is
the, you don't want to know where he kept it.
Okay, so basically to solve this puzzle you have to match up the sayings on the wall with what's on the scrolls. Crimes forgotten but never forgiven, so it's pretty self-explanatory, but it's important to sleep before you solve this puzzle because this gets rough.
Put to sleep. This
do any,
I'm
guessing do any of the, do any of the scrolls say interesting but not fun?
I wish. Okay, so doing that unleashes a whole bunch of new enemy types on us.
Uh-oh! What the fuck?
I forget what these things are called, but they are really fast. They don't hit very hard.
They're called edible.
Yeah, but they're fast enough and numerous enough that they're usually a huge problem when they show up.
It's a family reunion! And...
yeah. The best way to handle this is to sort of keep them locked down in a choke point like that.
Are they chained together?
No, they're just stupid.
That's the Siamese insect twins.
They're very affectionate. They don't like being...
Why don't you bite Jerry? Stop biting me!
Oh no, Lizzie died.
Womp womp.
No, my fellow freak!
And unfortunately, we just used the save crystal, so we can't get Lizzie back.
So we're just gonna have to wait here for about 20 minutes, and then...
No, that'd be boring.
And also...
Oh, I'm sorry, yes, that's...
Resurrect people.
Hey, that's weird, you just gave items to a character that was dead. I didn't know you could do that.
We established this last time, I believe, that whenever somebody dies, John Galt just puts them on his back.
Yeah.
Put
Anti-
the team on your back,
works.
John Galt.
Put money into his wallet. It'd be great.
Stop loading my corpse with arrows.
I'm not really sure where all those arrows came from.
Shove them up
actually.
Your ass. It's hilarious. Minotaurs don't believe in respect for the dead. Oh no, save me. I don't want arrows up my ass.
Save me, save me and respect me if I die.
No, that's not the Minotaur way.
What is the Minotaur way?
You will shove arrows up my ass, as is foretold.
What the fuck are we talking about?
It's foretold in the Minotaur prophecy that John Galt will have arrows shoved up his butt. The Minotaur prophecy is a weird, weird prophecy.
Hope that safe crystal comes back.
If only we could do a jump cut to the point where it did.
No, but We could actually leave the level, but there's stuff around here to collect.
Yeah, tar beads, can't live without those.
Hey, those make healing potions.
That's disgusting.
Yeah, it's too bad. There's I didn't get one of those
desperately need
potions.
One of
hey,
right
we found
now,
the battle
but,
axe.
Give me that sweet. Battle axe.
Nope.
What? It is foretold.
That's a decent question, Jitlin, just outside of role-playing and so such shit.
What?
Why are you not healing John Gold? Oh, that's why.
Yeah.
Save crystal.
Duh.
I see. Being
I live again!
That's something I'm bad at. Bye!